It's a simple rectangle, and this rectangle contains two equal circles inside of it. Can you calculate the total area of these yellow regions? This question was asked to be assigned to 6th grade student in China. Hey all curious people, I'm here to solve this problem. You don't need to be worried because I will solve this problem. And this problem seems like very complex, and believe me, this is very simple problem. If you would like to find the total area of these yellow spots, you can pause this video right now and try by yourself. Or alternatively, you can follow me and see how quickly I can find the total area of these yellow regions. The dimension of this rectangle is 20 by 10 units. That means this long side is 20 units and that short side is 10 units. This rectangle contains two circles of equal size and they are next to each other. We have to find out the total area of these yellow spots. At first, connect this diagonal by a straight line. Look at here. This diagonal line makes a triangle. And this triangle will help us to find the total area of this yellow region. We can simply do it by subtraction. If we subtract this and that green color area from this triangle, and the remaining area is the total area of yellow region. That means the total area of yellow regions equals to area of triangle minus area of this part of first circle minus area of that part of second circle. Now here, the total area of this right angle triangle is half times 20 times 10. Look at this symmetry. If we join these two pieces together, they make a full circle. The radius of this circle, which is denoted by R, that is equals to 5. That means area of this circle is pi times R square. After using the calculator and after the calculation, I see the total area of this triangle is 100 minus the area of circle, which is equals to 25 pi. That means 100 minus 25 pi is nearly equals to 21.46. And it is the total area of the yellow region. It is very simple. Am I right? The problem seems like very complex, but the solution is very simple. This is the beauty of math. Let's go to the second part of this problem. This problem is much more complicated than the previous one. Can you calculate the total area of this Bermuda-like triangle? Or I can say simply, what is the area of this Bermuda-like triangle? To solve this problem, consider only one circle in a square. Now, consider one quarter of this square. Look at here. This one quarter of square contains this part plus that part. Upper part belongs to one quarter of this circle. Can you remember the total area of full circle was 25 pi? So, one quarter of this circle is equals to 25 pi over 4. Equals to 19.63. So, this area equals to one quarter of square minus one quarter of circle. If we calculate 1 quarter square, which is equals to 100 over 4 minus 1 quarter of circle, which is equals to 25 pi over 4. That is, if we calculate this minus that, we will get 5.365 nearly equals to, and it is the area of this part. Look at this Bermuda-like triangle. It is equally divided into two parts. Since we already have calculated the area of the first part, that means first half of this Bermuda-like triangle, since they are equal, so multiply that previous calculation by 2. And the total area of this Bermuda-like triangle is 10.73. Now, I can tell the summary of this video. First part of this video or first part of this problem, solve the total area of these yellow regions. Very simple. And second part of this problem, solve the total area of this Bermuda-like triangle. And I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you enjoy this video, please subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell to get the more videos in future. Next week, I am bringing more simple but more interesting videos. And please stay tuned with me. Thanks for watching. See you next week.